Hello and welcome. I am Professor Mubin Sheikh, and today I am going to teach you two practicals actually, that is external morphology or external characteristics of any fish, okay, and digestive system and brain. Okay, these are the three practicals as far as your performing practicals or experimental practicals are concerned. So just let's get introduced with the number of your body divisions and whatever external features of this fish is. So the practical which we are interested in is, first of all, the external morphology of fish, and the fish which I am holding here, that is the Nile tilapia. Okay, this is the cichlid family fish, which is having the characteristic feature of having the what we can see, the lateral line. This is the lateral line. Okay, here you can see. So while learning or while explaining the external characteristic of fish, first of all you need to explain like the way that the fish is divisible into head, trunk and tail. Okay, so these are the three body divisions here you can easily can understand here. This is the head region. Okay, on head region a pair of eyes are there, a mouth which is present at the terminal position. Here you can see, okay, so the teeth, backwardly directed teeth and tongue is also it can also be means can be seen here. Then here you can see the jaw here or operculum. This is the gill covering. Okay, and here you can find the reddish colored fresh upper means gill slits. Is it clear? So this is the operculum here, and a pair of eyes. These are found on the head region along with its mouth, which is present at the terminal position, because this is the river fish which is found in fresh water like river, ponds, lakes. Is it clear? And now in trunk region you can find number of your the fins. Okay, so we will now see that there are three types of the median fin or unpaired fins, and two types of what we can say the paired or lateral fins. Okay, so in median or unpaired fins there are three fins, like dorsal fin. This is the dorsal fin, here you can see. Is it clear? Then here you can see the ventral or anal fin. Is it clear? And the third one is here, that is nothing but here the caudal fin or tail fin. Okay, so these three fins are which are unpaired, means these are singly are located here. This is the single, median and laterally, what we can say, means dorsally, not laterally. This is the lateral region. So fish is laterally compressed, dorsoventrally it is flattened. So this is the dorsal side and this is the ventral side. So whatever median and unpaired fins are there, so in median fin this is the first one, that is the dorsal fin. Second one is this is the here the anal or ventral fin. Is it clear? And this is the third one, that is the caudal fin. Now this, there are two paired or lateral fins. Okay, this is the median and unpaired. Median, this is the median and unpaired. 1, 2, 3. Median and unpaired. Now lateral and paired fins are also there. So this is here the lateral, that is the pectoral fin, and this is here the pelvic fin. This is the pelvic fin here. Okay, this is the paired, which are found on an either side. Is it clear? Lateral and what we can say paired. Is it clear? This is the median and unpaired. Now this is here the pelvic fin, now sorry, pectoral fin. Okay, on an either side. Is it clear? Now the functions of these fins are, this is the this is for steering purpose, this is for balancing purpose. So dorsal fin is for its steering purpose, this is for its balancing purpose. This is to propel the fish forward or for swimming purpose. This is also to propel the fish forward. Is it clear? Anal fin and caudal fin. So these fins are the locomotory organs of Pisces. Now there are cycloid scales, are 30 to 35 rows of cycloid scales are found, which are backwardly directed here. So you can find the rough appearance of this. So we will see one scale and we will just observe it under the microscope later. But first of all, just try to understand that head region is having a pair of eyes, operculum, terminal mouth, okay, and trunk region is having fins and scales throughout their body. Is it clear? And this is the rounded tail. Okay, you can see the rounded, it is neither the homocircle or heterocircle type of, but it is the rounded type of tail is there, caudal fin. Okay, once you go through the all structures and parts and here, you need to just see the at the lateral side dorsally, means at the dorsal side you can find the dorsal, but at the ventral side, this is the pale. Okay, this is here the dark black at its dorsal side, but pale white at its ventral side. You can find here the anus. This aperture is the anus. Okay, and below of this anus, you can find here the genital papillae. Okay, male and female genital papillae is there. So this is the pore. Okay, this is one more pore. That is the male genital papillae here. And here, this is here the anus. So there are two apertures. Is it clear? So you need to be understood with. Now we will just see that how can we observe the digestive system. Now in order to observe the digestive system, first of all you need to locate what is its the ventral side. So this is the ventral side here, you can see, and you need to pierce that bent scissor into this anus. Is it clear? And just you can cut, okay, dissect from this region. So from the ventral side you can cut through this aperture, that is called as the anal aperture here. Ensure yourself that inner organs will not damage here, or even you can take here the help of the sharp scissor as well now. Okay, this should be here. Now the internal organs will come out here, but this should be your region or the site where you can dissect from the ventral side and by piercing through the anal aperture. Okay, now this opercular part or this anterior portion is harder one. Thank you. This is here the pelvic fin, and this is the pectoral fin. This is the operculum, and here you can see the inside of which you can see here the gills. Okay, gill slits. Is it clear? A pair of eyes are present. So this is the head portion here, mouth and head, and we will require only this portion. Is it clear? Rest of the portion is not important for this study, because here you are not going to learn complete central nervous system, because central nervous system constitutes brain and spinal cord. But here you will learn only brain of the central nervous system, so there is no need to dissect all these the portions and the body parts of these rohu fish. Okay, so the genus name is the Labio and the species name is the rohu. And here what you need to do here, first of all you need to just take the, here you can see there are layers. Is it clear? First of all you have to cut this layer like this. See here different lobes. Okay, this is the cerebrum. तुम्हाला डायग्राम मध्ये जसं असेल का ना त्या टाइपचा इथं दिसणार आहे. पण आता मी स्पायनल कॉर्ड पासून खाली जाय की नाही त्याचा पार्ट काढून टाकलेला आहे. ओके, तर सध्या हा पार्ट आपल्याला फक्त आयसोलेट करायचा आहे. हियर ऑप्टिक लोब दिसत आहेत का तुम्हाला इथं? हे दोन आवारचा पार्ट आहे सेरेब्रमचा, आणि तिथे सेरेबेलमचा खालचा काय आहे? हां, म्हणजे आता इथं म्हणजे हा मेड्युला ऑब्लॅंगेटा आणि पाठीमागचा हा सेरेबेलमचा पार्ट आहे. तिथे सेरेबेलम मेड्युला ऑब्लॅंगेटा हे काय आहे? ऑप्टिक लोब. आणि वर हे सेरेब्रल हेमिस्फिअर असे दोन आहेत बघा, कळलं का नाही? आता वर तुम्हाला हे सुद्धा असतं. आता क्रेनियल नर्व्स तुम्हाला मी दाखवलं असतं, बट दिस इज नॉट नीडेड हियर फॉर दिस प्रैक्टिकल दैट्स व्हाई ते अपन
सर हाथ पुढे जाणं
करणार नाही ओके कीप इट फ्लॅट फ्लॅट एकदम
दिसतंय का बघा
सो दे आर ऑल्सो हॅविंग हियर they are also having the optic lobes okay olfactory lobe je ahet na var he optic lobe jasa ahe tasa te kay ahet olfactory lobe sudha asat tyache var okay thode se aat madhe te deeply situated astat so apan kay karuya ha part काढून टाकूयात नाव यू कॅन सी इन विवो म्हणजे ॲज इट इज आपल्याला बॉडीच्या आतमध्ये आहे हा पण इन सिच्यू हा इन सिच्यू आहे आणि इन विवो म्हणजे काय करायचं आहे पूर्ण आपल्याला सेपरेट करायचं आहे इज इट क्लिअर तर सेपरेट करताना काय करणार आहे तुम्ही यू कॅन टीज इट बीट टीज इट टीज इट हे बघा हा याची अटॅचमेंट कुठं आहे ती बघायची आपल्याला व्हेंट्रल बाजू झाली ही कळलं का नाही हे बघा हे वरचे जे आहेत ऑलफॅक्टरी लोब्स सुद्धा तुम्हाला दिसत आहेत दिसते का हे बघा हे कट करा आणि आता एक स्लाइड घ्या आणि एक फोरसेप घ्या Where the forceps? Now, just lift this very delicately. You are using the forceps, but still you can use it. Just ensure that you have separated it completely or not. Okay? Completely जर separate केलेला असेल देन फोरसेपनं ते चेक करा अँड देन हा जो ब्रेनचा पार्ट आहे तो व्हेंट्रल साईड आहे काय झाली व्हेंट्रल साईड अँड हिअर तुम्ही जे डायग्राम काढता ॲक्च्युली युजली ते तुम्ही कोणती काढत असता दॅट इज डॉर्सल साईड